Hi, I'm Kana. Welcome to my channel. Today, we are going to learn many useful and natural Chinese expressions with TV series. And you probably cannot learn this from textbooks. So if you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's get started.
下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。
First, let me introduce something about the scenario. The man, of course, is not the male lead. He's just a man who likes the female lead, the beautiful girl. So he is asking whether he can treat the female lead a meal when they get off work. So he is saying, 下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。Here, 下班 means get off work. So we also have go to work. We say 上班. So we say 上班 and 下班. 有时间 means have time. So we also say no time. So we say 没有时间. 没有时间. So we can use 没有时间 plus an action, which means have no time to do something. For example, 我没有时间做饭 I have no time to cook. 我没有时间做饭 So together it means, do you have time after work? 下班有时间吗？下班有时间吗？
下班有时间吗？下班有时间吗？下班有时间吗？
想请你吃个饭。想请你吃个饭。This sentence originally is, 我想请你。吃个饭 and we omitted the subject 我 which means I and 吃个饭 originally is 吃一个饭 means eat a meal and before the major word if the number is 1 and only for one situation we can omit 1 so it becomes to 吃个饭 and actually this 个 is also not that necessary you can just simply say 吃饭 so想请你吃个饭。想请你吃个饭。And let's talk about this character, 请。Maybe you've learned this 请 means please. For example, 请坐。Sit down, please. 请坐。And here, 请 doesn't mean please. It means treat somebody, pay for somebody. For example, 今天我请你喝咖啡。Today, I treat you a coffee. 今天我请你喝咖啡。今天我请你吃饭。今天我请你吃饭。And the structure is A 请 B plus the action. And don't forget the verb. You can't say 今天我请你咖啡。It's wrong. You can only say 今天我请你 drink coffee, 喝咖啡。想请你吃个饭。想请你吃个饭。
想请你吃个饭。想请你吃个饭。想请你吃个饭。
下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。
下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。下班有时间吗？想请你吃个饭。
没时间，我得回家遛狗。没时间，我得回家遛狗。没时间，我得回家遛狗。
没时间，我得回家遛狗。没时间，我得回家遛狗。Here, 没时间 just means I have no time. And you can also say 没有时间。没有时间。And 我得 let's talk about this character, 得。Maybe you will learn that this character read as 得, but that's another grammar. And here, we just read as 得, which simply means must. So 我得 plus an action means I must do something. 我得, 我得. And 回家 means come back home. And 遛狗 means walk dog. 遛狗. Here's an interesting thing. Maybe you learned the verb that walk, we say 走. So if you translate this directly from English, you will say 走狗. But it's a big mistake. We never say 走狗 when we say walk dog. We can only say 遛狗遛狗 And by talking about walk dog, let's learn another useful verb. We read as 养养 So 养狗 means you keep a dog, you have a dog, you take care of a dog. 养狗 And you can also say 养花养花 or 养孩子养孩子 or 养车养车 which means you need to pay for the gas and the insurance of the car. So we say 养车没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗
没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗
And the whole thing is 下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭 And the girl answered 没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗
下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭
没时间我得回家遛狗
下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭
没时间我得回家遛狗
下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭
没时间我得回家遛狗
那明天中午
明天我休息
那明天中午
明天我休息
明天中午
明天我休息
And the man doesn't give up. He asks again. 那明天中午呢那明天中午呢 And the girl says, 明天我休息明天我休息 So let's see the man's words first. 那 basically means then. 那 And 呢 means what about. And 明天中午 means tomorrow at noon. 中午 basically means at noon. It's around the lunchtime. So the man is asking, then what about tomorrow at noon? 那明天中午呢那明天中午呢 And the girl says, 明天我休息。明天我休息。休息 means have a rest or the day that you don't need to go to work. 休息。The girl wants to refuse the man, so she is saying, tomorrow I don't go to work. 明天我休息。明天我休息。So the whole thing is, 那明天中午呢明天我休息。那明天中午呢明天我休息。
明天中午。
明天我休息。
明天中午。
明天我休息。
明天中午。
明天我休息。
下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭下班有时间吗想请你吃个饭
没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗没时间我得回家遛狗
明天中午
明天我休息
明天中午
明天我休息
明天中午
明天我休息
Okay, that's all for today's video. I hope you can like it and practice it. I'll see you in the next video.